My name is Timo Nielsen. I'm 25 years old and I study architectural engineering. We're going to find the CCS codes for the columns. I want to specialize within the use of computational methods in civil engineering. I really like to dig deep into like one little subject and make that work, and then see how that can increase the performance of a structure in general. It's something that I love spending my time doing. I find it kind of funny to see like these small, maybe like a bit nerdy calculations are actually turning into something buildable, and something that is better than if I hadn't done those calculations. So far, it's going all right, I think.
Okay, I want to try out this prototype structure, but we make the specially designed joint so that we can actually try out another one also.
I got an internship in London with something called a Ramble Computational Design Group, where they had some of the best guys in the industry sitting. And then when I got home from there, I just knew that, okay, I had to continue doing this kind of work, because that's where you can push the boundaries of civil engineering and complex geometry. Because right now, most buildings in Denmark is with concrete elements, very easy to assemble, but it often gives some challenges to making beautiful architecture. I think if we can find methods to actually make stuff easy to build, but allow for much more complex geometry, that would be really, really cool.